patching in Sentinel Bryn.
Freelancer. Hello again. Sentinel Bryn here.
Hi again, Sentinel. How are you?
Fine. The Arcanist base isn't far from your location. Keep an eye out for scores.
Will do. Since this is our first mission, maybe we should talk. Get to know each other.
No, let's not. I'll let you know when you're close to the base.
Alright.
Arcanist base just ahead, Freelancer.
On it.
Completely overrun by scars. Out of feeling.
The Arcanists?
I'm getting a signal from a safe house nearby. I'll send a team to collect them. Now take care of these scars. Oh, please.
Sure thing. Must have taken whatever the Arcanists were studying.
Probably. They're such pests. We've seen scars gather in an area not far from you. Check there.
You got it. This is more scar activity than I've seen in a long time.
I thought no one else had noticed.
They're everywhere lately.
They're not even people. Just gross monster things ruining stuff wherever they go.
Tell me how you really feel, Bryn.
Freelancer, this is where the scars have been gathering.
Got it. I'll look around for our missing Arcanist machinery.
Watch out for scars while you're at it.
Just broken shaper bits. Nothing from the Arcanists.
Keep looking. to be around here somewhere.
Bryn, there's no Arcanist equipment here either.
Okay, well, if you don't see anything Arcanist-y, they probably aren't hidden.
So I should look for some kind of scar shed?
Sure. How about a scar cave instead of a scar shed?
I can work with it.
Well, there's one near you. Good place to hide stolen machinery.
I'll find it and head in.
I would hope so, yes. Somewhere creepy like this.
Any advice?
Eliminate them and find it.
One but fair.
Not done yet.
Reaper artifact.
Ugh, what's that? Stop them before it goes volatile.
Scorpions?
Maybe? That's so strange. They normally just scavenge. Operative my report. And, thank you. Great answer. This was a huge help to the Sentinels and to the fort.